teacher's job is a rigorous one. One must be prepared to do battle 24 hours a day and sometimes longer.
It was 30 years ago I accepted the post of professor at St. Benedict's School for Boys. Like young emperors, they were born to power and privilege.
He's the son of Hiram Bell, the senior senator from West Virginia.
But if they were to become the leaders of tomorrow,
great ambition and conquest without contribution is without significance.
I would have to inspire them.
What will your contribution be?
To greatness. Not living that is important, but living rightly. And though my beliefs would be challenged...
Senator, it's my job to mold your son's character.
You, sir, will not mold my son.
I was willing to try anything...
Hey, come on, show us our son, old school!
...to reach them. But in the spring of one extraordinary year...
Do you know why you're here?
You have violated the code, and you have compromised the reputation of this academy.
The course of my life was changed forever.
Why, Cedric?
Why not?
Let it go.
What?
Ignore it. You leave me no choice but to tender my resignation.
I would ask you not to. You are a teacher, and the finest one we've ever had.
Universal Pictures, a story about the paths we take.
Right or wrong, all you did was inspire him.
Yes, but at what cost?
The lessons we learn.
All of us are forced to look at ourselves in the mirror and see who we really are.
And the lives we change along the way.
What will your contribution be?
Kevin Kline.
How will history remember you?
The Emperor.